Welcome, cosmic adventurers, to a thrilling journey that will take us beyond the confines of Earth and into the vast expanse of space. We are Edisla, your guide to all things celestial. If you're as captivated by the cosmos as we are, make sure to subscribe and join our intergalactic community. Today, we're embarking on an interstellar clash, pitting the achievements of different countries in manned space missions against one another. And where does India's Gaganyaan stand? Are you ready for a mind-expanding adventure? Let's dive in. Let's start with Gaganyaan, India's upcoming manned mission. Led by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, Gaganyaan aims to send a crewed spacecraft by late 2020s into low Earth orbit, paving the way for India's ambitious space exploration program. India's focus on unmanned missions, budget constraints, technological challenges, limited international collaboration, and strategic priorities have influenced its relative lag in manned missions. However, the Gaganyaan mission represents a significant step forward in India's human spaceflight capabilities. And with continued investment and strategic planning, India has the potential to catch up and contribute further to manned missions. Next, we turn our attention to China and its notable CMS and Chengdu program. Through these programs, Chinese taikonauts have successfully ventured into space, carrying out various missions and achieving impressive milestones. China's accomplishments include the establishment of the Tiangong space station, successful fast docking with the space station, and countless spacewalks. With future manned mission plans to the Moon and Mars, China has already become a leading force in space exploration. Moving on to the United States, NASA has a rich history of manned space missions, including the iconic Apollo missions that landed humans on the Moon. In recent years, NASA has shifted its focus to the commercial crew program, collaborating with private space companies like SpaceX and Boeing. This collaboration has ushered in a new era of space exploration, enabling the transportation of astronauts to and from the International Space Station, ISS, using commercial spacecraft. This innovative approach allows NASA to focus on deep space exploration while fostering the growth of a commercial space industry. Russia, with its illustrious Soviet space legacy, continues to play a crucial role in manned space missions. The country's space agency, Roscosmos, operates the reliable Soyuz spacecraft, which has been instrumental in ferrying astronauts to the ISS. Russia has made substantial contributions to the ISS, including key modules such as Zarya and Zvezda. The Russian space program's continued success showcases their expertise and unwavering commitment to space exploration. In addition to national programs, private space companies are making their mark in the space sector. SpaceX, founded by Elon Musk, has been at the forefront of private space ventures. SpaceX's achievements include the development of the Crew Dragon spacecraft, which has successfully transported astronauts to the ISS as part of NASA's commercial crew program. Other companies like Blue Origin and Boeing are also contributing to the future of space exploration, bringing innovation and competition to the cosmic arena. Space stations serve as crucial platforms for scientific research and international cooperation. The International Space Station, ISS, a joint effort by multiple nations, including the United States, Russia, and others, has been instrumental in advancing our understanding of microgravity effects, conducting experiments in various scientific disciplines, and fostering collaboration among nations. China's Tiangong space station further emphasized the importance of these orbital laboratories in space exploration and scientific discovery. Looking to the future, space exploration holds immense potential. Technological advancements, such as reusable rockets and robotics, are making space more accessible and cost-effective. The focus has shifted toward crewed missions to the Moon, Mars, and asteroids, as well as the development of sustainable space habitats and resource utilization. International collaboration and public-private partnerships will play a vital role in enabling breakthroughs and accelerating our cosmic journey. Subscribe to Edisla now to stay connected and be part of our cosmic community. Join us as we unlock the secrets of the universe and expand our horizons. Let the cosmic adventure begin.